Even though more people are looking to apply for mortgages, they are going to have a short time to apply. The Federal Reserve is expected to raise its key short-term interest rate by a half percentage point when it meets next month, the rate that affects many consumers and business loans. Now, notes released from the Fed's November meeting indicate officials may also reduce the size of their rate hikes soon, despite very few signs that inflation pressures are abating.